Good morning, students. Today we'll continue the work which we have already started. Lesson number 4, Adjectives, Degrees of Comparison, page number 30 and 31. Exercise number C and D, today we are going to discuss these two exercises. And before we move on to these exercises, I would like to talk to you about comparative and the superlative degrees. How do we change? Okay, what are the changes that it takes place? Okay, when we change them from positive into comparative and superlatives. Let us talk about the first one, that is the comparatives. How do we form the comparative degree? You see the first one, comparative, okay, comparative degrees are formed by adding ER or more to the positive degree. So remember, how do we change? By forming or by adding ER or more. Second one, used to compare two things. So when we talk about the comparative degrees, okay, it usually or always, okay, talks about what or compares two things. Number three, only adverb of time, manner and degree can be compared. So what can be compared? Remember, only adverb of time, manner and degree can be compared. Number four, after then, than or sas, it is more usual to say, or it is, okay, always good to say which one? Me, us, him, her, them. Then say, okay, I, we, he, she, they, when there is no verb. So, which is suitable to use the pronouns like me, us, him, her and them. Remember all these 4 points. Now let us talk about superlatives. The first one, okay, compare more than two things. So not two things, but more than two things. Now, superlative degrees are formed by adding EST or most, M-O-S-T. Third one, the is used before superlatives. So before the superlative, what do we use? T-H-E, the is used. After superlatives, now after the superlative, what should we use? You see, in is used with places, in is used with places, and of is used with a period of time. So remember all these things. Okay, these are very useful points when we frame sentences like, okay, from question number C and D. Now come to page number 30 from your book. Frame sentences with these words: hawks then faster pants. The first one is already done in the book, you can see it. Hawks are faster than parrots. Second one, copter, more delicious, corn. So here you can see, okay, the examples are very clear to us. You can see, okay, more is there, as I have already told you, okay, how to form the comparative degree by adding ER or M-O-R-E. Here you can see, copter, then more delicious, corn, okay. So this is in which degree? Comparative degree. So how shall we write the sentence? Kopta is more delicious than korma. So this way, continue to do it, all these exercises. Only 7 of them are there. So from question number C, remember, okay, question number C, how many exercises you have to do? 1 to 7 in your copy. Let us move on to question number D. Rewrite these sentences, okay, correctly. Messi is famouser than Tendulkar. So here we see it is wrongly written, okay, famouser, it is not famouser, but how do we compare? When we write in the comparative degree, we say more famous, okay. So Messi is more famous than Tendulkar. Number two, this ocean is the most deepest. Here we don't write here most, instead we will write this ocean is the deepest. So this way I asked you to write, okay, question number D also. Question number D also from 1 to 7. This is in page number 30 and 31. So please, okay, these two exercises you will be writing in the copy. Hope I have made it clear all these points for you. If there are any kinds of doubts, please feel free to ask me questions. Thank you so much.